गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर बनकर डीबी, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, आरबीएनबी कॉलेज, श्रीरामपुर. इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव लर्न्ड द सिंथेसिस ऑफ पेंटिनोमाइसिन मॉलिक्यूल यूजिंग द कंसेप्ट ऑफ कायरन अप्रोच. इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल सी द सिंथेसिस ऑफ माइनस सिक्किमिक एसिड मॉलिक्यूल यूजिंग द कंसेप्ट ऑफ कायरन अप्रोच. स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ माइनस सिक्किमिक एसिड इज रिटन इन दिस फॉर्म. सो दिस सिक्किमिक एसिड कंसिस्ट ऑफ वन सिक्स मेंबर्ड रिंग एंड दिस सिक्स मेंबर्ड रिंग इज अटैच विद डिफरेंट फंक्शनल ग्रुप. सिक्किमिक एसिड मॉलिक्यूल इंक्लूड वन कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड. There is presence of one double bond inside the ring and also there is presence of three hydroxyl group. So this is structure of sickimic acid. So we will see in detail the synthesis of sickimic acid molecule using the concept of Cairn approach. Look at this starting precursor. For the synthesis of sickimic acid, we use D-arabinose as a glucose as a carbohydrate molecule. As we know that carbohydrate molecules plays an important role in the synthesis of many target molecule. The main reason is that carbohydrate molecule consists of different types of functional group. They are polyhydroxy aldehyde or ketone. So in this case we use D-arabinose as a starting precursor for the synthesis of sickimic acid molecule. So this is structure of D-arabinose. It consists of four hydroxyl group and one aldehyde group. So in first step, this D-arabinose molecule undergo reduction with Ra-Ni, nickel and hydrogen. So in this reduction step, aldehyde group undergo reduction into corresponding OH group. In next step, this polyhydroxy compound react with triethyl chloride in presence of pyridine molecule. As we learned the role of triethyl chloride as a protecting group in case of hydroxyl group protection. So this triethyl chloride group protect this CH2OH and this CH2OH. Look at this particular step. In this compound we have large number of OH group, but selectively these two OH group undergo protection with triethyl chloride in presence of pyridine and this three OH group remains as it is. So there is formation of OTR OTR group. In next step, this compound is allowed to react with benzyl chloride in presence of pyridine, and benzyl chloride is act as a protecting group for the OH group. So, in presence of benzyl chloride and pyridine, these remaining three OH group undergo protection. There is formation of OBN. So, remember role of protecting group in the synthesis of large number of organic molecule, and that protecting groups are very, very selective. Then this compound containing OTR and OBN groups can allow to react with aqueous acetic acid. So under aqueous acetic acid, OTR group undergo deprotection. There is formation of OH. These OBN groups are stable towards acidic condition. Therefore, this OTR group undergo deprotection with aqueous acetic acid, and there is formation of corresponding OH and OH. In next step, we use tosyl chloride in presence of pyridine. So that formed OH and OH group then react with tosyl chloride and pyridine, and there is formation of OTS. That OTR group can be converted into OTS as a good living group. So we have this type of structure, that OTR can be replaced by OTS. This OTS group is good living group. So this structure can be written in simple way. So we represent this structure in this way for the sake of convenience. This structure again undergo different changes. Look at this step. This OTS containing intermediate is then allowed to react with N-butyl lithium and PPH thrice P double bond CH2 group. So under this reaction condition, there is formation of cyclic ring, and that cyclic ring is attached with double bond PPH thrice. So there is formation of triphenylphosphine compound under such type of reaction condition. Consider next step. This triphenyl phosphine compound then undergo Wittig reaction in presence of formaldehyde. So under Wittig reaction condition, this compound convert into corresponding alkene compound. Then here we use sodium in presence of liquid ammonia. Role of this sodium in presence of liquid ammonia is to convert OBN group into OH. Generally, OBN group can undergo hydrogenolysis reaction into OH in presence of H2PDC. But here we cannot use H2PDC because that H2PDC can be reduce this alkene into corresponding alkane compound. So selectively in this particular step, we use sodium in presence of liquid ammonia as a reagent to convert OBN into OH group. Consider next steps. In first step, that is acetic anhydride and pyridine. Under this acetic anhydride and pyridine reaction condition, that OH group undergo acetylation and there is formation of 3-OAC group. So under acetic anhydride condition, this pyridine act as a base and there is formation of acetate group. Then here we use osmium tetraoxide. This osmium tetraoxide cause formation of cis diol, that is alkene undergo reaction with osmium tetraoxide. There is formation of diol compound. There is formation of this type of diol compound. Then we use sodium per iodate. Sodium per iodate, that is NaiO4. So this NaiO4 cause cleavage of this carbon-carbon bond between two OH group and there is formation of corresponding ketone. So under this three conjugative step, this alkene compound undergo different types of changes and there is formation of ketonic compound. Then we allow this cyclohexane type compound with hydrogen cyanide. This is well known reaction between ketone and HCN. There is formation of corresponding cyanohydrin derivative. Consider next step, this cyanohydrin derivative undergo removal of water molecule and there is formation of this type of compound in which that double bond is in conjugation with cyano group, that is CN. These are last step. Here we use POCl3 and then we use aqueous potassium hydroxide. So under this type of reaction condition, this cyano group undergo corresponding changes into acid and there is removal of OAC group into corresponding OH. So this is structure of succinic acid. So in this way we synthesize succinic acid molecule using D-arabinose as a starting precursor. So in this lecture I will stop here. In next lecture we will see the next part of the chiral approach. Thank you.